Hey, it's Ross. Welcome to Monday Service. Built on top of Monday Work OS, Monday Service empowers teams to deliver exceptional and efficient support at scale with powerful AI. Let's see what it's all about. Monday Service is ready to go out of the box with pre-built boards to enhance agent productivity and visualize all service metrics. Here on the tickets board, we've got the ticket lifecycle broken down into four stages, and columns provide crucial information for each issue. Tickets can find their way onto this board in three ways: via form intake with our Monday work form located here, the Monday portal, which we'll go over in just a sec, and new incoming emails to the address connected from here. Sync your Google or Outlook account, or use our in-house Monday inbox. Set up your email address and customize the display name to your liking. Now, any new email thread received at this address automatically creates a ticket, and any outgoing emails are sent from the same address to standardize communication and prevent siloed information. All right, without a doubt, one of the stars of Monday Service is the customer portal, where companies can create an intuitive self-service hub for employees or customers. Customize your portal from this menu. Find and copy the link to your portal from here. There's also a direct link to take you to it on the right side of this screen. Okay, change the name of your portal along with the branding color here. Even add a sleek background image. With the aesthetics in place, the content menu is where we'll add our support resources and links. Groups organize links in different buckets. These can be based on department or whatever suits your organization. We'll add groups for IT, HR, and ops, creating that one-stop shop for employees. Adding a link or form is simply always just a few clicks away. Let's go ahead and add the form from our tickets board to our IT group. Include a helpful description, even an image, and label to further categorize your links. We'll round this out with more resources and forms for our other departments. Okay, the security tab is where you'll manage access to your portal. Active members in your monday.com account can interact with the portal at any time, but you can also give access to people not part of your account, enabling those with a certain domain to sign up on their own or by inviting them from the user tab here. And soon, you'll have the option to allow anyone to register for the portal. Now, anytime someone accesses the portal, they can find support articles and links, or click on a form to fill out a support ticket for our IT team to work on. Back on the board, a new ticket is created anytime a request is submitted. AI columns can scan the ticket and automatically categorize, set the priority, even summarize the information. Reps are able to open the ticket overview page and see the full picture at a glance. Employee details are captured and displayed automatically. Before reps even dive in, AI learning from past tickets will suggest next steps and can start a draft response with one click. Cool, right? Okay, once a message is sent, an automation will automatically move the ticket to the awaiting response group. And if the requester replies, the assigned rep will be notified and see the ticket move to the open ticket group. The reply is laid out on the timeline, so at any point, reps can take over and gain all the needed context to solve issues. A fully automated process with minimal effort required. Not bad, right? It gets better though. Transform into a self-service powerhouse with a set of automations built out in the workflow builder. Remember how AI can auto-categorize tickets? We can actually automate responses if a category is triggered via AI. We just set up our workflow to auto-reply to the three most common tickets we see with responses that suggest best practices to solve. Time to smash those SLAs and spend agent time more wisely. Users can head back to the portal at any time and see a detailed view of their tickets. See the assigned rep, search for a specific ticket, and click one open to see a full view of all the back and forth communication. I can see my ticket about Wi-Fi issues was quickly responded to, and I can reply or ask follow-up questions directly within the portal until the issue is resolved. Cool, right? As with any ticketing workflow, you'll start to see trends and commonalities among issues reported. This incidents board is the perfect jumping off point for incident management and ties directly to the tickets board for seamless reporting and tracking. Add new incidents directly from here, or escalate from the tickets board with a connect boards column. Open the item card to see connected tickets and have conversations with your team in the update section. Take notes, add documentation, even work up a post-mortem report via the monday.com column here. Here at monday.com, data is king. This dashboard comes preset to track helpful service metrics so you can make data-driven decisions and go from firefighting to gardening. Add widgets from here, like the numbers widget to track average time to solve and other SLAs. Of course, every organization is different, so be sure to add widgets and customize to fit your own KPIs. And that's it. Monday Service accelerates any team's performance from IT, HR, ops, marketing, and many more. Right out of the box, efficiently manage and resolve requests, incidents, and inquiries from internal or external users. Click on the logo to try out the product for yourself. Bye for now.